Exercise 4.3, question number 4. Narbu purchased a story book for rupees 45.50 and a pen for rupees 25.75 and notebook for rupees 65.25. So how much money was spending by Narbu? Narbu le story book kinyo, pen kinyo, notepad kinyo. The total garyo le kati paisa kharcha garyo bhanera hamile sodheko cha. So total money spending by Narbu will be the sum of all this money. Yo sabailai jodda chha total money auncha ni. So cost of a story book is equal to rupees, cost of a story book is equal to rupees 45.50, cost of a pen equals to rupees, pen ko kati bhayo 25.75, and cost of a notepad equals to rupees, notepad kati ma kineko cha 65.25. to question ma sodheko cha, how much money was spending by Narbu? Narbu le total garera kati money spend garyo bhanda chai yo tina euta money lai hamile jodnu parcha, 45.50, 25.75, 65.25. So total money spending by Narbu is equal to rupees, Narbu le kharcha gareko e sabai lai jodda 0 plus 5 plus 5 is 5, 5 plus 5 10 को 0 1 रहयो, त्यहाँ देखि 1 7 8 9 10 र 5 गर्दा 15 को 5 1 रहयो, पॉइंट पनि आउँछ यनेर तिमीले खातामा गर्न सक्छौ, 5 10 15 1 is 16 16 त्यहाँ देखि छ 4 plus 1 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 यति रुपीस चाहिँ नर्मली खर्च गरे, सो 136.50 इज द टोटल अमाउन्ट स्पेन्ड बाई अ नर्बु।